Now covering Mercer County, crews were called to a gas well fire this afternoon. This is in West Salem Township. Our crews were asked to stay back for safety reasons. Vernon Road was shut down and a perimeter was set up by fire officials. Several departments responded to help get that fire under control.